got to the 21. Underneath, it's Turbin. And Robert Turbin picks up a Colts first down inside the 20.
Toss to Turbin. Turbin's in for the touchdown. Really good call by Rob Chudzinski. First and goal at the one. Turbin. 1 yard touchdown run. His second touchdown run in as many weeks. And the Colts have tied it.
Turbin flanking Luck on 3rd and 21. Underneath, this is Turbin, the former fourth round pick of Seattle. Able to get inside Tennessee territory. Tough third down to see the average yards to go. This is Robert Turbin, who has found his niche as the backup behind Gore. Now Robert Turbin takes the quick handoff. Touchdown Indianapolis. Big play here. Keep the drive alive. They're going to run with Robert Turbin on 33. Get the first down and more. Robert Turbin into Steeler territory to the 41-yard line. Pretty big pickup of 19 for the fifth-year man out of Utah State. Robert Turbin turns the corner, lunges for the end zone, and has it. Touchdown, Colts.
Death inspires me like a dog inspires a rabbit. Death inspires me like a dog inspires a rabbit.
He gets the call on second down and goal and pushes it through, and the Colts have scored a touchdown on a 1 yard touchdown run by Robert Turbin. With two timeouts, there's a block by Clark, there's a block by Street. Look at the moves, the spin, the corkscrew, the touchdown! Turbin! 6 yard touchdown run. That was a beauty.
That's a terrific individual effort by Turbin, but there's some poor tackling, some poor angles of pursuit from the Minnesota Vikings, and just a great effort finishing at the goal line by Robert Turbin.
Bucks got an open target and a touchdown. That's Robert Turbin. One play. This is Turbin cutting back, and he's in for the Indianapolis touchdown.
That's an incredible move and run by Robert Turbin.